new therapy may lead COVID patients to quick recovery and discharge. An Israeli biotech company seems to be getting closer to a cure for COVID-19. Bonus Bio Group recently announced the positive interim results of its clinical trial. The trial involved patients who developed severe COVID-19. The trial was phase 1 designed to test an experimental therapy called mesenchymal for safety and efficacy. A total of 10 COVID-19 patients, aged 45 to 75, who were hospitalized at Rambam Healthcare Campus took part in the study. The results of the treatment with mesenchymal thus far are very impressive and are significantly better compared to the results achieved with other therapies, said Principal Investigator Dr. Shadi Hamoud. All treated participants were in severe condition and exhibited signs of cytokine storm, a potentially life-threatening reaction to infection. Around 90% of patients have comorbidities that increase their risk of complications and mortality. Patients who were treated had healed lungs as lung inflammation rapidly dropped. Before treatment, inflammation was 55% of the lung area, and within 5 days of the therapy, the inflammation declined to 15%. A month after, the inflammation was negligible, or just around 1% of the lung area. For system-wide inflammation, the average reduction in inflammatory proteins in the blood was 89%, while 55% reduction in lymphocyte levels. Researchers clarified that the reduction in these factors indicated healing from lymphocytopenia, a symptom linked to COVID-19. Beyond those clinical parameters, researchers found that subjective parameters like patient's mobility, ability to perform routine, degree of pain, and anxiety improve after receiving the therapy. All patients who received treatment were given 3 doses during the trial. Mesenchymal is a type of cell therapy wherein useful cells are injected into the patient to produce therapeutic effects. The brand boasts mesenchymal cells enhanced by the combination of biological and physical growth conditions, which also decrease the growth period and improve safety. Therapeutic MSCs are designed to treat respiratory symptoms of COVID-19. The cells work by lessening inflammatory responses, such as cytokine storm triggered by the coronavirus. This reduces the likelihood of life-threatening acute respiratory distress syndrome. Some of the properties of MSCs described by Bonus Bio Group are immune evasive to avoid triggering an immune response, lung tissue regeneration, and systemic benefits which might lower the risk of acute kidney injury, shock, and organ failure. According to Israel 21C, the Israeli Health Ministry approved the transition of the new therapy to phase 2 trial, which will include an extra 50 COVID-19 patients.